Okay, today I'm going to explain the blind finger touch method. Very frequently when we think of vision, we think of 20/20 visual acuity. But actually, that's only about 20% of what we see. There's another 80% that helps tell us where we are, where things are that are around us. It actually helps us control our emotions by taking in certain rays, certain colors from the sun. It helps with posture, and it helps walking down a hallway. And it also helps to keep us reading smoothly. Have you ever noticed sometimes when you get a new pair of glasses, the ones that you chose by saying which is better, one or two, that the glasses just did not feel right when you first came out and started wearing them in the real world? That may be why, because there's a mismatch between that central part right there and the 80% that isn't being measured. So the blind finger touch method is actually a way to measure all of that to make sure that everything matches and you feel more comfortable in your new pair of glasses. And it helps your brain work to its fullest potential. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give you an example of the blind finger touch method. What I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna put my finger in between the patient and myself, and I'm gonna tell the patient to look at my finger, and then she's gonna close her eyes, and she's gonna touch the tip of my finger with the tip of her finger. Now you can see that was perfect. Now I'm gonna do it on the other side. Look right there, close your eyes, good job. Look right there, close your eyes, good job. Look over here, close your eyes, good job. So she's basically on target for all of those. What I wanna do now is I wanna simulate her wearing a pair of glasses that just do not fit her, okay? All right, so this right here, go ahead, put those on. Okay, and I want you to look at my finger right there, close, and okay, see she's coming off a little, look, close, gotcha. Over here, look, close, gotcha, look, close, gotcha. So that right there is an example of the lenses not being right. And what's really nice about that is I can tell exactly where she's reaching in space, how much I need to modify the prescription by using physics. This right here is called the blind finger touch method.